what would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, how many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse. My worst distraction, my rhythm and blues.
Celebrate the wedding of Tanisha and Christopher. Today, you will begin this day as individuals, but will be as husband and wife, blending your lives and expanding your family ties, embarking upon the grandest adventure of human interaction. The story of life together is still yours to write, and all of those present have come to witness and celebrate your love and commitment this day, eager to be a part of the story not yet told. Gives this woman a marriage. You may be seated.
This couple has decided that they would like to write their own vows, or say their own vows, let me say that. So I'm gonna go ahead and give them the opportunity.
Tanisha, today we begin our life together. I promise before God, our families, and our friends to be faithful husbands. Choose to live with you as your lover, your companion, and your friend. Loving you when life is peaceful, and when it's painful, during our success, and during our failures. Supported by our strengths and accepting all of your weaknesses. I will honor your goals and your dreams, trying always to encourage their fulfillment. I will strive to be honest and open with you, sharing my thoughts and my life with you. I promise to love and cherish you from this day forward.
Christopher, my life right. This is our final checkpoint to the rest of our lives. I just want to say that I love you, and I'm going to keep it short and sweet, because you know I'll go on and on. But I promise to stay the same as I am now. I promise to love you forever, through good times, bad times, through all of the above. I promise to listen, to take heed of what you say, and just like your mom said, to take control of the bank account. You are my best friend. Everything, and I thank you so much.
With the power vested in me in the state of Georgia, I do pronounce you husband and wife, and you may kiss your bride.
So many things I've got to tell you, but I'm afraid I don't
know.
Cause it's a possibility that you look at me differently, love. Ever since the first moment I spoke your name, from then on I knew that by you being in my life, things were destined to change. Cause love, so many people use your name in vain. Of my heart, you got it. Don't belong. it's a question of my love. You got it, baby, don't worry, I got plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans. Oh, love, baby, I've been making plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans.
Bring the beat in. Honey, honey, I can see the stars all the way from here. Can't you see the glow on the window pane? I can feel the sun whenever you're near. Every time you touch me, I just melt away. Now everybody asks me why I'm smiling. I can hear to hear. But I know nothing's perfect, but it's worth it after fighting through my tears. And finally you put me first. Baby, it's you. You're the one I love. You're the one I need. You're the only one I see.
I will say is keep God first in a relationship.
Amen.
And take care of the rest. And keep people out of your business.
Word. Word up.
One thing I can say about Chris. One thing I can say about Chris is, you know, we talk about relationships all the time, and I've never heard him say not one bad thing about Tanisha. He says a lot about you. That's how I got him on that one. I've never heard him say not one bad thing.
Cheers.
On behalf of Chris and myself, we just want to say thank you to everyone for coming out. Thank you for celebrating us. We love every one of you that's here. That's why I got an invite. So, we probably have about 30 minutes left on this open bar. We're going to drink up. We're going to eat. I'm going to dance with my dad. We're going to have some cake, and we're going to enjoy ourselves. So, cheers again. Thank you, everyone, for coming. And enjoy yourself.
In a Latin bar, yeah, with a Dominican and reasonable hyena. Yeah. I like to cha-cha, hey. I like to cha-cha, hey. With a Dominican and reasonable hyena. I like the way you move it. I saw you from across the bar, and I am not of Spanish descent. I fucked up so deeply the way I talk. I really would like to taste the Spanish cuisine you prepared. You're beautiful, yeah. We just moving it away. I like to cha-cha, hey.
Bye.